density near Pennyward. Return to base after collecting tissue samples from Origami in the area.
There it goes!
It's really thick here. Feeling any effects?
Nah, I'm fine for now.
This place ain't gonna be our grave.
Let's get started. Stay sharp.
What's up, Zeke?
I lost the connection to the port. Maybe the relay's busted.
Not surprising in ash this thick, I guess. Take what you can and let's go home.
No good loot again? Ugh, man, there's been nothing recently.
That's the price of your behavior.
Keep it to yourself.
Well, shall we get going?
This is a paravan calling all agents.
What's that?
There's an ashbone directly in the area. It's unattacked upon Pennyward.
An open channel? Who and where is that from? We can't make out what you're saying. What in... Huh?
That's definitely an ash storm.
And it's definitely headed toward our port!
Damn it. Talk about some bad timing. There's no way we can outrun it from here.
But what about everyone at the port? What'll happen to the kids there?
Calm down. We'll manage something. We're not going to stand by and let our friends get wiped out.
This is a caravan calling all agents.
I repeat, this is a caravan calling all ages. There is an ash storm developing.
Ages here. What's the status of the storm?
We read you. We'll talk later. For now, we need you to clear out the Origami in our path.
Why should we do that?
I said we'll talk later. Now hurry up and do it. If it's your fee, we'll pay whatever the cost. We don't have time to negotiate. We're on our way to evacuate the port. Every second counts.
Understood. Moving out. There are aged children at the port who will need help. You have to get them out of there.
I promise you we'll get them out. Good luck out there. Caravan out.
I guess this is our chance. Come on. Everything changes. Starting now.
Whoa. That's intimidating.
Right. Don't die on me now. We're going to live to see a new future. Everyone will.
Fire! Earth.